When I went to Toronto, not that many, about 10 family Albanian was, you know. About five, there was 1909, they came here in Canada. And other five or six, they came, you know, after they escaped, you know. And they was together. And Reggie Passim, he got involved, you know. He wanted to build the mosque. He did, you know, that on Dundas in Hyde Park. So when I came that first time, you know, we celebrate the Eid. He was small guy, but he was very honest man, and he was working with his heart, you know, only for Muslim faith. And he done the best what he can, you know. He was doing like he had the for marriage license. He never get no money, no nothing, you know. He was doing from his heart, you know.